Huh? Let's see, throw it on top of the car. You didn't put the mic on.
It's pretty quiet.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Why are you yelling?
See those little bars on the side of the car?
We're being robbed! No, it's Gabriel.
That was cool! There's a thousand voices in my head. I just hope it doesn't take a rope around my neck to put them all to rest. I wanna feel love, I wanna feel love again!
That's you!
No, sir.
Oh no, that's not you. But technically it's still you. That's you!
Where? That's Gabriel.
What's up?
One, two, three.
Hey guys, what's up? We're Before I Die. We're the local support on the Tucson Data, the Let's Get Abducted tour with Priscilla, Bad Omens, and Kane Hill.
Douglas AD Band, Before I Die.
Well, he's jumping around. A lot of you are seeing this vlog and you're like, what the fuck are you doing, right? I mean, I just got to open up for Attila and Bad Omens and Kane Hill, which, by the way, are some of my favorite bands.
I was in the photo pit shooting the thing.
I got all access. There's some stupid shit with the security guard to me, but, you know, that's
my okay. Zipper's down.
I just want to let you know that we're going to continue vlogging. We're just going to go eat. We already did all this shit at the Great Rialto.
Probably the coolest thing I've ever done in my life.
All right, let's go.
So how does it feel to open for Attila?
Great.
How does it feel to record everyone?
Huh?
How does it feel to record everyone?
I feel like a pervert.
So what's next, food?
Dude, there was like people in the crowd like turning around telling me to like take pictures of me. There was this one part where Franz like saw me and he like went right up in front of me. He was like this far away.
Since we're walking to the car, these things are supposed to be all access. You know, we're bands, we played, the Tiller's tour manager. So it's like, you're opening, thank you, you sold all your tickets, fuck yeah. Here's all access for everything. Stay behind stage if you want. Go in the green room. Do whatever you want. You know, you're a band. Be one of us tonight.
Go the wrong way.
You're gonna walk into the tree. So this one fucking security guard. By the way, if anyone from the Rialto sees this, I hope you fire his ass because he's a bitch.
Who's cool with me?
He sees us trying to go back in after we're getting all our gear taken off stage. He looks at me and he's like, you know what? Let's just do a rant video.
Oh. That was your first concert.
Yeah. Good. That's cool.
Oh. You just threw on top of the car. So we forgot we have this YouTube page called Shudder. You should check it out. We really forgot to vlog the whole thing. We were vlogging the whole thing, but we forgot.
Come here.
No.
Come here.
No,
it's gonna be in a fucking video.
Make him get in the frame.
This is the second time this has happened. We go to a show. We say, hey, we're gonna vlog the whole thing. The day comes. We don't vlog anything. And we did it again today.
Kind of.
Sort of.
I mean, we got some cool shots.
What's his wish?
Okay, this one got a lot of cool shots. And we brought our friend Gabriel. Hey.
Hi.
What? Don't beat me.
Have to cut here. Just kidding. Just because I know we're not going to film anything when we get home because we're dead tired already. It was probably one of the best shows we've ever played.
It was.
One of the best shows I've seen. Cane Hill was awesome. Bad Omens was
tits.
It was great. And I had an amazing time.
First time I've ever gotten like a photo pass and been able to stand like in front where the photo pit is at and like be all legit and stuff. He was with me.
He was his assistant.
Assistant. I got him a photo pass too.
This episode has been brought to you by... Oh wait, we can't do that.
Do what, logos?
Check out Bad Omens. There.
For a good clean feeling no matter what.
Peace!